the Nathaniel Legacy and Partners Solicitors something or other will kick off day two. It's a novice hurdle and it's over 2 miles and 6 furlongs. And the top one is Cirque de Martinino. Alexia Squadron for Darren Thompson. Final delivery for Dan Hughes, Vimiero Domini, Thomas Rogers, Jay's Doll Stall, James Shea, Karminski Pont for Graham Clutterbuck Remix, Diane Ryan Costello, and Tabilia Save Dan Hughes are off and racing. And making their way towards the first of the flights of hurdles. They've got 12 of them to get over in this one. And Cirque and Remix Diane are disputing the early lead, with Karminski Pont close up in third as they get to the first of the 12, which they're all safely to the other side of, with Remix Diane going on by 2 lengths to Cirque in second. And closest to us is Alexia Squadron, Tabilia saved in the blue, with Karminski Pont and Jay's Doll Stall there virtually in a line, with Cirque on the rail. The back two are Vimiero Domini and Final Delivery as they get to the second, which they all successfully negotiate. And Remix Diane is the clear leader by about a length and a half. And Karminski Pont is now just about moving into second. They're virtually in a line, all of them with the exception of the leader and the back marker. And they get over number three. And Remix Diane still in front. And Vimiero Domini in the green jacket. Cirque with a yellow cap on the rail. Next to that one in the green with the red cap is Jay's Doll Stall. Closest to us in the white sleeves is Alexia Squadron. On that one's inside is Karminski Pont in those Welsh flag colours of Graham Clutterbuck. The two in the blue are now at the back. That's Tabilia Saved in Final Delivery. But Tabilia Saved has now moved through into that little line, but they're very tightly packed, and the leader only leads by about a length as they come down towards the next. And Remix Diane, bit of a lead all the way so far. Alexis Squadron, closest to it, is now just about taking a turn in second as they get to the fifth. And over that one, Final Delivery has virtually joined the rest of them, so it's almost the whole field of the line, with the exception of the leader. But Alexis Squadron in second as they come up past the big screen. And they'll make their way out in there for one more circuit of the track. And Remix Diane has now opened up by 2 lengths. To Cirque is now a clear second. With behind that one, Jay's Doll Stall, then comes Tal Willier, Saved Alexis Squadron, closest to us, then Karminski Pont, Final Delivery, and finally Vimiero Domini, as they begin to just fan out a little bit. And it's Remix Diane coming out of the sixth. Over that one they go. Bit of a untidy jump at the back for Vimiero Domini. And Remix Diane leads over the seventh. From Jay's Doll Stall and Cirque together, and Karminski Pont and Tabilia Saved. Then Alexia Squadron, Final Delivery, and finally Vimiero Domini on the inside. Remix Diane then still in front, led all the way so far. 2 lengths up on Jay's Doll Stall, who's second. Cirque third, Karminski Pont fourth. As they make their way into the final mile now, and over the eighth flight they go. Remix Diane still the leader, but Karminski Pont and Jay's Doll Stall getting closer in second and third. Cirque is about a length or two back in fourth. Then comes Alexia Squadron and the two in blue together. Final Delivery and Talbia Saved, and finally Vimiero Domini at the back as they come over flight number nine. That's four from home, and then all still standing. And Karminski Pont has now taken it up. Karminski Pont, but with Remix Diane fighting back on the inside. Jay's Doll Stall between the two of them. And Final Delivery has gone past Cirque. That's to us, Alexia Squadron and Vimiero Domini, and finally Talbia Saved. Over a third, last they go. And Remix Diane's gone back into the lead again, with Karminski Pont second and Jay's Doll Stall third. The rest of them are beginning to try and chase and move their clothes a little bit. But Remix Diane's kicked on for home now, then, with just two more flights to take. Remix Diane is 2 lengths clear again off Karminski Pont and Jay's Doll Stall. Then comes Alexia Squadron, then Cirque and Final Delivery. And finally, Vimiero, Domini, and Talabi are saved. So just two to take. This is the second last. And over it goes. Remix, Diane clearing the lead from Alexia Squadron. Karwinski, Pont, Cirque now coming back into it. Round the outside. On the inside is still Jay's Doll Stool. There's still plenty of the chances. They come down towards the final flight. Then now Alexia Squadron's gone on. Alexia Squadron from Cirque in second. Karwinski, Pont, Talabi are saved. And also Vimiero, Domini trying to come round the outside. But it's Alexia Squadron now racing towards this final flight with a clear lead of 2.5 lengths. It's Alexia Squadron, 2.5 lengths clear over the final flight, doesn't jump in all that quickly. Cirque jumps in a little bit quicker, so too did Jay's Doll Stool, Karwinski Pont trying to get into it as well, but it's still Alexia Squadron with half a furlong to go, is still clear. The pack are beginning to close, but not quickly enough, and Alexia Squadron's going to take this one up towards the line. Alexia Squadron takes it close for second, probably just to Vimiero Domini from Karwinski Pont and Cirque, and Talbea saved was the last one to finish. A win for Alexia Squadron by Darren Thompson. There it is, Alexia Squadron for Darren Thompson, the winner. Vimiero Domini for Thomas Rogers was second. Jay's Doll Stool for James Shea was third. And Cirque for Martha Lidl fourth. And Karwinski Pont for Graham Clutterbuck fifth. So the choice for those winners and places there. The next week is Cheltenham. Where do they go? Bearing Bingham or the Spa?